Hello and welcome back to Big Valley. We're doing a wheat harvest here. And we'll be collecting some straw off of this field. Where is that combine going? Holy crap, son. Shit, you should have turned long before now. What is this thing doing? Why is it doing this? It's on field work. Going again, just about caught up. Plow's just about caught us. And looks like we got us a combine done. Hey, Bubba, you overshot me. Well, the truck will probably try to climb the hill. Okay, let's head back over this way. Thank you. When did I tell you that caterpillar's gonna get stuck? Almost got a full load of soybeans off of that critter. That truck cannot be stuck again. Nope, must be the other one. Go through the maze in the hill to get back to the farm. Truck don't catch us, but it's got a lot of weight on it. Crazy, crazy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Okay, let's see what truck's in trouble now. That's a combine there. What the heck is it every time you turn around? Well, it did make a few passes without getting crazy. If we can take any of this up to the composter when it fills up. This will hold any or not. Probably won't. I think it filled it up with grass. Yeah, it's full. Now what combines have trouble crying out loud? This is a new edition 0.180 on course play. Seems to be last one I got had trouble with the trucks. Now this seems to be pissing around with the dang combines. Field 2 is probably in the way of the planter. You'd have to wait a minute. Guy to the next field. Still 6 o'clock in the morning, got a long way to go on this day. This guy fired up and going. As Rudman calls the pig pen, kicking that dang dirt around. Okay. Field 30. This is a northwest. Head south. Back to home. Seed field 30 with 15 meter. Okay, drive the course. This combine again. This is getting real old. Ever go to make it and empty out? Sure did. Okay, let's go and see what we got going on here. That one's done. be jackknifing. That now, Bubba. Right there. Go figure. Hi. Nah. I was gonna make it do a headland, but what the hell. Stop that time. Are we going to turn properly? Full. This tractor's a little squirrely at about 50 mile an hour with a full load. Still plowing in field 30. Field 6 is still weeding. Head back to field 5, get more straw. Combine's filling up the truck. And it's not, because the truck overshot. I swear. Truck's gonna park right on the straw. Why it always does that. Oh, on the dang combine again. Jeez. Seems like whenever the combine empties out, need to fix this stuff. When it empties out on the end of the row, it always takes off running. Okay, let's go get this stretch here that it missed. Okay. Hopefully that'll be it for any trouble that we have. Okay, I think we'll just go around, get this headling taken out of the way. This combine will not run into the water. That's what, 600,000 liters of straw so far. Almost went in the water. Some of the trees are changing colors. There's a part where the truck was setting. I think we can go ahead and start fertilizing this field. help this guy. Let's check the plow out. Still got a ways to go yet. Planer's working along. Get this guy going. Pass, it should be moving here shortly to go empty that out since it's done. Come on. Oh, it's gonna go back again. What for? Ain't nothing there. Alrighty, that's gonna do her for this episode of Big Valley. Hope you enjoyed it. Sure to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hope to see you again. Thanks for watching. Bye.